portion of the road. The high flow rate of water causes the fall of large sections of bedrock, forming the Niagara Falls, which is composed of soft shale and limestone. Though the height of the Niagara Falls is higher than the Canadian counterpart, no dead water ever prefers to go over the Niagara.